First, Pinterest. What is it and what does it do? It is a social networking site that allows you to share and discover content with a board. So there's no doubt that Pinterest is a very popular site right now. It's actually the fastest growing website in history. Little did I know. And this is where if you scroll up to the very top, it shows you the pin it button and it gives you an exclamation. So next, what I'm going to do is jump onto our Perfect Wedding Guide website, so that way I can go ahead and pin a couple things from our photo gallery to show you how it works. Here, so I have an image that I want to pin. I just go to the bookmarks bar, and then I just type pin it. So hashtag Albuquerque. I'm going to do hashtag wedding, and a kind of rule of thumb is to do like 2 or 3 hashtags. If you do too many, then it just looks like a lot of information that people really don't want to know about, but it's more for searchability, so making sure that your pins are actually being found on Pinterest is the whole purpose of having these hashtags.